Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to install a device filter for your Mediatek Android device using libusb. This guide comes in handy for those who are trying to use the MTK bypass DAN alt bypass exploit. You'd have seen a lot of tools asking you to install a filter. They are really based on this exploit. So for you to use this thing, you need to first download libusb. I'll link to that, and also your Mediatek USB drivers. I'll link to a guide on how to do that also. I will just install that quickly here. So right click, click on install. This is a signed driver, by the way. Alright, so if you've not done that already, this is how to install your drivers. Now once you've done this, you now go back to libusb. You open the bin folder. Then you select based on your PC's architecture. Mine is AMD64-bit. So you click install filter win.exe. Now you leave it on install a device filter, and then you click on next. Leave that ticked. Now you get your devices to VCOM BROM mode. For some devices is volume up, for some is volume down, for some is volume up and down. For some like the LG's, that is the Google Assistant key and the volume down key. It would vary, just try all these combinations till you get one. So I'll connect mine quickly. For this device is volume up and down. Now, Mediatek USB port, you click on install. You have to be very fast in highlighting and clicking install. Then you click OK. Do not cross check. I will go to remove a device filter, and there you can see the filter installed. So that's how to install the device filter for a Mediatek Android device using libusb.